the detail in this work is just phenomenal, and I don't know how he goes about laying all this out and figuring it all out, but the ability to have that much detail and keep it so colorful and fresh and fanciful is, to me, quite impressive. So I love the fantasy, and the coloring of it is almost a misdirection, because it seems very childlike, except that it's so sophisticated. So you really have to stop and